Millennials in Great Britain may become the first generation to earn less than their predecessors. A study published by British think tank Resolution Foundation found, taking inflation into account, today's 27-year-olds are earning the same amount now as 27-year-olds did a quarter of a century ago. Millennials in this case are defined as those born between 1981 and 2000. The study also looked at the two generations before them, Generation X and the Baby Boomer generation. The think tank estimates that Gen Xers born between 1966 and 1980 will earn 21% more than Baby Boomers. But Millennials aren't so lucky. Researchers found, worst case scenario, those in the younger generation could make 1% less than their predecessors. Think tanks cited the recession of 2008 as a contributor to lower earnings, but that's only part of the problem. Earnings growth had actually halted before the financial crisis, in part because of drops in both training for young employees and job mobility. The foundation warned economic uncertainty from Brexit could cut lifetime earnings down even more. For Newsy, I'm Jay Struberg.